Let the sand represent your life. The sand in the bottom of the glass would represent the past. The sand in the top of the glass would represent the future. Now, there's nothing you can do about the past. That is gone. Too many people spend their time living there, wishing they had done this or wishing they had done that. It's gone. And here's the beautiful truth. Let me use the Born Rich or the Think and Grow Rich book here to show you, you don't know how much sand is in the top of the glass. Now, you may think you have a lot, you only have a little. The only time you've got is right here, right now. So being worried about the past or the future is foolish. If we make up our mind, we're going to do what we feel is the best thing for us right now, we're going to have a pretty good life.